deem unfit. Right up on the barrier. This one's going to run a bit harder. Might help her get out.
Second one.
Luke's coming hard. He's going to go down. He can't catch him. No.
Can he pick him up right there? No.
6 foot rope that he ties him up with. Out clean, I'd say he's clean. Rides up, makes the throw, and has he got him? He has. Now he's got to make the hustle. Oh, little car's got away. He's sort of starting out. That little bull just set him up there a little bit. Just see how clowns move in there. Our bull fight.
Right.
Oh, no, not.
Son, he's going to make some sort of right. Stay with him. Hand nice and free. Legs nice and tight. Sitting right in the middle. And we have the siren going.
We have a successor. A little black and white bull, he's going to make no mistakes. His free hand is not allowed to touch any equipment. He must stay right up in the middle. Come on, Ross, come on, Wade. Go, go, hang on. Oh, he's flipped him around.
Tiger's into the arrow.
Goes, did he go? Yes, he's going to buck and on.
What is he? On the second.
Now you can see why our bullfighters are so important. This is going to go to the... Even moving his feet a little bit. Come on, Ross, that's worth a round of applause. Steps off pretty clean.
Males can compete in junior breakaway roping, but as we've seen so far, that it's been all the...
And I'm not too sure that Ty won't be going out after tea tonight. Has anybody ever seen a cowboy walk like that before?